In India, at least 10 people have been killed after a two-storey hotel collapsed in the southern city of Secunderabad. Police have said a further 15 people were injured when the building came down. Rescue workers have been using diggers, cranes and concrete block cutters to pull out people who were trapped under the debris there. Well, the reason for the collapse isn't yet known, but local officials said it was quite an old building.